All right, I think we are back live streaming. Just got to check, make sure the audio is good. I think we're good right now.
Oh yeah, I think we're good.
Yeah, we're good. So, welcome everyone to part 3 of Ghostbusters the video game. This time I'm gonna be tackling the New York Public Library section with, again, my good friend Matt from Matt Games YT. Say hello.
Yo, what up, guys?
And this one is gonna be longer than the first two parts, so let's just get straight into it, because I'm betting this is probably gonna be over an hour, so let's go right into this.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That, gentlemen, was all me.
Oh, shit.
And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Jeannie.
Thanks.
Your first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so.
We have the return
about the exhibit.
Of Mr.
Are you
Walter
kidding?
Peck
you
and
can't
now
buy
the mayor,
publicity like this.
Which I think is
the guest
from...
curator of the Gozer exhibit.
The first two movies.
The expert Peck recommended is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Prack around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Did I cough at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business? Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Venkman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock?
PCOC,
Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need.
Sure, okay,
big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
So I do believe that Walter Peck is
Doesn't
voiced
Peck
by the same guy
exactly
who did him
like
in
the kind of
the first
guy who accidentally
I'm not
walk into
totally
the
sure, though.
Glider.
I'm
just saying, it could happen.
Yeah, I think he is.
What do you want? Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have.
I know this one's going to be a long one.
Tonight it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston.
I always love like the shocked look that she has. Like, what the fuck?
What about
what are you saying?
He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Shit.
Go!
Whoa.
What about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the weird. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
Dibs, this is cool.
Yeah.
Like, how we're, like, going back here to, like, get ready for, like, the first one.
Yeah. Because we all know, you've seen Ghostbusters. You know how she reacted in the first one when they just tried to grab her.
Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much
right,
going on now?
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, one's missing.
Interesting. Ray, take a look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, cadet, you need to see this.
All right, let's do it.
Stand back.
Look out!
There they go!
Whoa! Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard Stance, let's move!
There they are!
Couple of Class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
Alright, take it easy now.
Hey! He said take it easy! That's not easy.
That motherfucker just whipped past right.
Sorry, Z.
I don't even know what I'm saying. Next time, fellas.
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use
it. Oh, the stasis stream.
Yep, so here we go. We got the first new, I guess you could say, stream of the game. That being the stasis stream. So it's basically just a proton stream.
Cool.
But blue.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Am I supposed to go? I think I'm supposed to go down. Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, so before we get to the next part, Matt,
stay alert.
What is your idea, or what's your thoughts on the stasis stream? I personally really like it.
Good for like some of the ghosts or like enemies, because you can like kind of like freeze them.
Yeah, I think it's a good like early stream. Like it's a good like power up, I guess, like early on in the game, but you really don't use it like later on. But like in certain situations that we're about to be coming up against in this area, it's really helpful.
Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here to your right.
Strong emanations,
how
the no fuck direct
sources. You
that followed our guy in here. Yeah, gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Thank you.
shit.
Here comes something big.
Oh, yeah, there's more.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
That is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attack.
The book monster.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony? Slow it down!
Oh, shit.
Almost there.
It's losing strength. Whoa. Keep tearing it down!
Its power is emanating from a single focal object.
You got it! Fantastic!
Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy.
I'm still trying
that.
To question how
Wait,
the fuck they managed
so
to get up there.
I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I know.
Because I'm looking over there, and I don't... Yeah, there's not any doors over there, except for, like, the one on the wall right here.
Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way.
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
She shushed us again.
That witch!
Haunted books. That's the worst thing.
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
You've been doing this for 5 years. How the fuck do you, like,
right
not know, like, what one of these looks like?
Check that out.
Ah!
There we go.
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted.
Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Yeah, real skittish my ass.
Damn, lost her.
Let's go, we'll cut her off.
I don't think I've ever heard Egon cuss, which I think is kind of funny that he cusses here.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Primer thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Oh, shit.
Here, this way, quick!
Mother... fucker! Which one...
Okay, so much for sticking together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray. There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here. Two that we know about.
I think there was one time where I actually got hit by that fucking bookshelf, too.
Gotcha. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Yes, now, like, this part, like, you're kind of, like, solo now.
Yeah. What do you mean? Shouldn't be too bad.
Temperature's dropping. The vent imminent. Brace yourselves.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings. All about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. The Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady.
That would be my guess.
Oh, it might have been that one that got me, I think. Oh, yeah, here we go. Funny enough, I think this is where fucking Winston ends up in a few scenes that we'll come across.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
Oh, I just love that.
I got my shit wrecked. Get fuck off. This driver is messing with a Ghostbuster.
Yeah, like, these guys are, like, really easy to get rid of.
Okay, guys, it's dead up here. The good kind, I mean. You all cool? We may need to get back to you on that.
Here we go. I'm gonna face the stream for this.
Hey, kid, what's your 20? I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel, moving fast.
I didn't even realize that light had you lit up.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky but combustible.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! That does you in 1-8? Holy shit! Holy fuck!
They got me! Whoa! Look at them all! Eyes high!
Where's the main bitch at? You already threw a trap down? Great. I swear something's supposed to spawn. Okay, I'm actually confused now. Like,
where's
what the fuck?
Five animator?
Oh, there we go.
Track the slut here. There's the big fish. See what he did? Give him a new home in our containment facility.
Fucker, get over here. I think my truck just rolled over a fucking trash bag.
Did you? How easy was that? More than I expected.
In
the box. Whew, good work. That took some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way.
Ray.
Oh my God.
He's just standing there, menacingly.
Go!
When you live in the NA, but you're on Asian servers.
Yeah, I really appreciate you. Be careful.
Oh yeah, this is a reference to the first film.
Any damage?
Oh my God.
Oh shit. Okay then. Hi.
Watch it.
Oh. Maybe stop running away from me. I gotta. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Mind the paper cuts!
Oh, no. Yeah, I remember. You gotta go over here. What the fuck? Who am I shooting? Oh, collision.
Oh, boy. Fuck. Solid. Set. Looks like the Gray Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it. Missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing!
I remember that.
Getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray.
What is that, Ray?
Ray!
Where was I supposed to... Oh, wait. Okay, I'm supposed to go back. I remember this.
Yeah, that next to the door. Mm-hmm.
We better get a scan.
Oh shit!
It's not alone.
All right, you fucking piece of shit, fuck, bitch.
Yow!
Fucking bitch, Gray Lady.
The box above you.
I know, Ray. Oh god, how fucking many?
Could be trouble.
No, not yet. Probably should do that after this, though. She is pissed. Alright, let me see. Yeah. Shock blast rate increase. Actually, I can get that right now. And then heat reduction. That actually might also be helpful. What does the amplifier do? It's like the actual stream itself. I should just get the shock blast stuff, honestly.
To the creep, son. Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section.
Looks like he's just playing
checking
video
the box
games.
Scores from the Knicks game last night.
That's why? True. Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
We get says the here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care, specifically a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it.
Uh-oh.
The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books?
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
So yeah, basically, the Glay. Wow. I'm gonna let that one settle because holy shit, that was bad. The Gray Lady was murdered by the Collector, who is this person that we really never really heard of in the films before. But yeah, he basically murdered the Gray Lady for basically all the books in her collection. And now I see a floating teddy bear. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a
good
one.
Sure is not a good one.
Jeez!
Oh, shit! You gotta get
that one only hurt for a minute.
I think we go back here. Right? Oh, wait, no, we go to the other door. That's what it was. Yep.
You hear that? It's around here someplace.
Uh-huh. Oh,
somebody's in here.
This part actually always, like, creeps me out when I used to play this. Like, it wasn't, like, actually scary, it was just
children.
Weird.
Yeah.
What are they saying?
It's like a creepy vibe.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, Comic Sans.
I think they're trying to tell us something. Got that right, Scooter.
I don't think I've ever heard any person call Hello Kids Scooter.
These rooms are packed with
unless it was like their actual name, which in that case was hella weird.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Oh fuck, I remember this part.
Shh. Almost.
Oh boy.
throwing the whole science fiction section at us.
Oh, fuck. Hey, I remember this part. Holy
remember
shit.
How you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Fuck.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere.
Oh, I remember this part. I bet she's kind of clever. So it looks pretty inconspicuous until...
Right here.
Yeah, check this out. I feel a breeze. Oh, cool! Secret passages! These are great!
Of course it's the one with all like the fancy shit all over it. Huh. Like gold binding with a black cover.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitor.
Well, all the other ones are just like new colors.
Years anyway.
Oh, piece of shit! Die!
What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog. I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here. She may be more powerful than we thought.
Oh, I always hated this.
Take a look
part.
At this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these
yeah.
books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
Like, okay, I should say this right now. This area was never like my
been trying
his
to raise
favorite area that's coming up in a few episodes, but it was definitely like not my favorite or one of my favorites. Like this was like the one early on that I would just be like, I don't really care about coming to this place that often.
Wow, dig that.
Yeah, there was worse areas that I don't like.
Yeah, okay, well, fucking, we'll get to that later.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Oh, I just remember this part.
I'll
it's like,
this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray.
Welcome back, Ray. Like, you just now realize this may be a fucking trap for us? Whoa, that was a fucking.
Stay up! Uh oh, they've got friends.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, Ray. Ray. Fuck, Ray, where are you? Oh fuck, you're all the way over here? What are you doing all the way over here?
On the right! Ah.
You hit me!
That's why I'm
behind you!
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement. It's moving again!
Over to the left!
I see it, guys. It's not moving that fucking fast. Oh! Fuck!
Move the same trick twice!
Right. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, man, where are they? Where are they? Oh, my God. 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 Oh, holy shit.
That one passed me.
No, I gotta go find. Jesus Christ. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
I think you're gonna be all right.
You hit me!
Wow, very impressive.
Yeah, because you just keep on getting on the fucking
moving.
Way! Look at that. Fuck.
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Oh, shit!
Our low probe experiment is working! You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support columns buckle.
You got it! Bam, slam, bam!
Oh, that was intense.
Over
oh
there!
My. Oh, back.
Oh boy.
Oh, I know what's gonna happen in this part. Back up.
Creepy.
I think we gotta get this way. That's promising. Oh, I remember this fucking part.
Use your PKE.
Solid. Yeah.
There's something in here.
Good place for the capture stream.
I think okay. It's the other stuff.
Yeah, it's over here somewhere. Oh. A chair. A fucking chair. Which one did I grab? Oh no, I think it's the top. I think it's... Oh, there it is.
That's excellent.
Not what I wanted
to do.
What's
down there?
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
It's really dark down there.
Oh.
Wonderful. Hope we don't have
oh, this box.
I'm thinking...
I remember this.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
See, guys, I don't know where the power could be.
Great, the recruit found it. I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
Well,
that didn't last long.
Oh, fucking Ray! What are you doing?
Stand up. On your left! Keep it coming!
What are you doing?
Ow!
Oh, shit.
You've got him on the ropes!
Get out!
I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that.
Yeah, I wonder why. Did you fucking ran into you, dumbass?
Recruit, you okay?
Moron.
Let's keep moving.
Oh.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is. Flank her. She's got nowhere to run.
She's a ghost. Where are you fucking thinking?
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Okay, here we go.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time.
Yeah, nice break. Tell us again how lucky.
Oh shit! Oh, I got both of them on me. Are you fucking serious? Oh, Jesus Christ. This motherfucker better not die.
Don't stop!
I swear to God.
Here they come!
Booyah!
Gotta bag the Grey Lady before this gets really dangerous.
Alright, let's see what upgrades I can get now. Status stream amplifier. PKE scan improvement. Okay, I'm gonna say this right now. I'm not sure if anyone else agrees with me, or like if you're gonna agree with me this, on that. On I can't even speak. I'm not sure if you're gonna agree with me on this one. I go for the PKE stuff last in terms of the upgrades because it's like that's not like the stuff that I could actually help me in like in the moment. I'm just like I'd rather get the other shit first.
That window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Oh, okay. I remember what's coming up. So, this is actually, we're about to be introduced to, I guess you could say, my favorite power-up in pretty much the entire game. Because it's actually the most fucking useful. Just about to come across right now.
What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into
the
proton
pack.
It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
I love
the
slime
blower. Just point and squirt. It'll help, see? Neutronized slime.
I mean, it is basically just ooze at this point, but I don't fucking care because it's the most helpful.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Oh, I remember this part.
Yeah.
Do you think you're safe? Nope. Now you're really going through the hell now. So basically, we're about to see what happened to the Gray Lady the night she died.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
What?
I think that's enough for that one. I was gonna say, like, I wonder if you're gonna see that and be like,
that
that's the thing.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book.
I was wondering if you're gonna say that, like, wait, what? And then you're like, that's the thing.
Echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
You're really, really optimistic, right? Because.
And she just
she's right,
right
here.
Oh, no.
How? Oh my god, they're already both down. Are you fucking serious?
The book stands are generating her.
Okay, what the fuck? You goddamn it!
The podium! Soak him! Soak him!
I know, Ray. Stop telling me to do things. I know how to do this.
Oh, she is shielding herself with the codices. Go after those first.
A lot more damage.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. You fucking piece of
shit. Right in the. That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
There
you go.
Right there.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Oh, you. I hate these books with a passion. The last one. Fuck.
That does it. Right. Let's attack the librarian straight on.
I was nowhere near her! Okay.
Pull a capture scream on her!
That's good! Yeah, we're off the trap!
Get him! Bam!
Weird.
Yeah.
That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But oh, why? Yeah, I remember this point. This is why where I take the deep
cross-dimensional portal from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited.
Right? Gonna get on
I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. Take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
You do this all the time with a fucking cross-dimensional porter, you fuck? Alright.
Oh no, look out!
So yeah. We're not on Earth anymore.
Hmm. So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Is this like what the 4.0 point looks like?
Yes, well, this looks
like
the
You know what? I wouldn't be surprised if it does.
Watch out, black slime.
full of blank slime. I wonder what we could do. Stupid.
Come on, let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific...
Oh, this far.
Yep.
Yes, we got a horse.
Well, they're certainly
why the fuck
wouldn't
you?
I think the last time I did this part, I just, like, forgot about, like... I don't even, like, forget, but, like, I just need to, like, deal with this book called... I'm, like, being inside him.
What? What just happened?
Oh, shit.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals.
There, but
one of them's got to lead out.
The scientific method, right?
How about you try to just, like, head past him?
Yeah, you're probably right. Okay, so I'm trying to remember the pattern that you're supposed to take. I think you're supposed to go right.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Oh yeah. Now this you can't escape. You have to fight it. And it's the worst part because they throw fucking two in your face. Go. Oh shit! No. Yo, run. Shit. Like, how the fuck are you supposed to deal with that shit? Oh, fucking Christ! What the fuck? Bullshit.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray.
The natives are
restless. Wait, did the guy just scream?
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them's got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
The natives are restless. Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
I was past him! What do you mean? That is such bullshit!
Alright, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Is there something I'm doing wrong here? Like, I don't know.
The natives are restless. Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Okay, that didn't count, yet I'm fucking behind it. It's like, nope, got hit there. Oh, fucking Christ. Oh, wait, he's stuck behind him. I was behind him. How? Ugh.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
People are gonna love this one now.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
I think it's like 4 or 5 times already.
Yeah. Fucking Christ! Fucking! I got stuck in the corner. Are you fucking kidding me, yo?
Oh my god!
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to be now.
For the
Scientific.
Fuck you! Run past you, bitch!
Just trying to bulldoze.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Okay.
Well, you obviously when you're like, when you're...
Oh, yeah.
I on the ass. Just remember.
What the fuck? Are you kidding? Oh, God.
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The scientific method?
You know, maybe if you fucking come with me, you can actually try and
natives
fucking
are
help
restless.
Me, you fucking cocksucker.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Oh, right. Actually, yeah, no, you're right. It's you, more than you.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Boof! Oh, my...
All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals.
You
want to
see
of
the
them's
mental breakdown
out.
Of a man? You're the seeing it right now, viewers. I fucking... And, like, the problem is that, like, I wouldn't usually have this big of a deal if it was, like, casual or experience, but the fact that it's unprofessional, and in the story, they just fucking leave you. Like, I don't know what the fuck am I supposed to do. Work. Shit, go. Oh, I'm stuck on the stairs. Oh, fuck. That's what I did.
Yeah, like that.
Okay. Oh, actually, wait, no, that helped. think I can even get this now. Oh yeah, no, I don't. Okay. That. Alright, your ass is done for! Yes! Thank God! Oh! Alright.
Oh my God.
What upgrade can I get now? Actually, we're actually gonna need this right now, so get that real quick. Ah! Oh, hi, Ray. Oh, shit!
Well, that was embarrassing.
Looks like a good place for slime tether. Stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first tether, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract.
How is he not dead?
The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time.
Honestly,
and then break.
That deserves me doing that for such a long time, because that was fucking hilarious.
Like a pro!
Oh, this... I remember seeing so many people have trouble with this particular part. But it's like, it's not that difficult. You just get in and then, boom. Like, you just start doing this shit. Yeah, same. Like, I remember I saw someone do a review on this, and they showed footage of them getting stuck on this part, like, getting stuck in the door, and, like, not being able to get out.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Rosarian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. Oh, this pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
Pretty sure that you just have you to think she's that a factor one in this?
Maybe yeah, it's one, but she's definitely also in the fucking mirrors every time.
Yeah, that fucks up your mind.
And the all the problem is that this room is so big.
Yeah. So, like, you can go all the way down the fucking hallway.
Yeah.
Watch out! The mirror is not what they see.
Oh God, here we go. Right there too.
Yeah, like just keep bullseye and guard up.
Oh, what the fuck? It was just there. Oh, there you are. You motherfucker. You're right, son of a bitch. Wait.
This is what happened to me.
What the fuck is he at now?
When I streamed
this. Did that actually happen to you? That never happened to me before.
Yeah, I remember that one time when I streamed this last year. I got stuck, like, out of mirrors, and I didn't capture him. I had to restart it.
Alright. Alright, everything's back to normal. That actually took way quicker than I thought it would. I thought it would take at least a couple of attempts, but at this part's fine. Oh, I remember.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck yeah, I'm getting through this door.
Okay, I've tried this one
twice. Oh, I remember this.
So it's gotta be another one.
I thought you could see one on the bridge over here. I thought you could. Maybe it's
this dimension
later.
Is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Oh yeah, because that was the bunker.
I think you see Ray.
Yeah, it's Ray.
Oh no. Did you see something scary, Egon? Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Fuck you guys. Oh, you fuck, I gotta reload! Shoot, you fucker! Why are they just standing there? Like, you know, there you go. You guys know you can't attack, right?
Close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh.
There he is.
I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Oh, he's right there.
Purchase, upgrade. Let's see what can get. Cost reduction? Oh, yeah, the, thing.
Slime tether?
Actually, I am gonna need that for the next second. I'm just gonna actually get that. Alright, section that's coming up.
Oh, yeah.
I remember this part. See you, bitch! I always forget to do that with the platform.
Okay, I'm through.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. There's another one. Yeah, a secret object. Oh, yeah, it's this chair. Gotta get that easy cash.
Made it out, too! Hey, champ! We won't leave until you find us!
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Oh, this part with the stairs.
Yeah, I always fucking hate this part.
That's it.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Shut up, Ray. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even... Okay, game.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot they came up behind. Okay, it's clear.
It
thank Christ.
Hey, champ.
Yeah, usually we won't like, leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Wait. Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Yeah, I get it, Ray. Shut it. What the fuck? I don't even have any time to, like, react. They just come up behind me and they just fucking kill me.
You have to run during that part.
Made it out, too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Okay. How you do this?
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
I legit touched one and it killed me. Ugh.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
I should have just waited for my health to heal. I should have just done that.
Too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
Yeah, no, because the thing is that I tried to, like, leap through it so that, like, I don't take as much damage, but as I tried to do that, he just walked in front of it, and I just died.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Yeah, so I was saying, like, I probably should just wait. So at least I could just heal up a tiny bit. Wait. Okay, the fucking boat of books just came up and fucked me. Okay.
Made it out too. Hey, champ. We won't leave until you find us.
When you hear it once, it's like, okay, I'll be right there. And then when you hear it multiple times, you're just like, shut the fuck up, so I gotta find Bobby.
Keep moving, sport. You sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
I actually did fail on this part once because I actually let the fucking gate get too far. Really? Okay. Okay, I got it. I think I should be able to get this now.
Yeah, I think you got it.
Yeah. There we go. Finally, this part is fucking done! Oh my god!
Going back to the chapter one map view.
I don't like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Ugh. Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that?
You don't piss it off like that.
He's right behind me.
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I remember this, because I think you have to hit the mask of Black Slime.
He's resisting my proton stream!
Look, space is protected by Black Slime!
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and
hold it's really
down.
Good. Jeez, oh my god, the gun's already down. Oh, there goes Ray. Might as well the motherfucker launch.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower, kid.
Oh god, there goes Ray. Oh my, and he got fucking right.
His shield is too strong. Go for the mask. Clear the slime off
I'm
his
trying,
mask.
I'm trying, Egon. Fucking hey.
It's clear!
Oh god, he doesn't have a hand.
Rip his mask off, it looks vulnerable.
Oh wait.
Egon, help!
Get off! Fuck.
Oh no, I think we just
there we go.
Angry side.
Oh yeah, you know, he's dead.
Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Motherfucker! What? The spike came back? Hey asshole, over here. Oh fuck, now Ray down to Get him. Oh my god, he's right there! What's up, fuck, Ray?
Oh my god.
Oh, run. Should be done.
I'm down.
Christ. You gotta hold him up just for a tiny bit. Oh my god! Jesus Christ.
Could be trouble. Need some help here.
Oh fuck, now the books are hitting me. Oh my god, they're both down again. Jesus Christ! Ray, don't fuck it, Ray! Oh my god.
I'm down.
Oh my god. The base maneuvers, I don't know, don't ask. I'm just glad that I'm alive. Shut up, Ray! I'm trying to get those. Oh! God. Ray, what are you doing?
Help!
Oh my god, Ray. Oh no! Oh no! No!
I'm hit!
God damn it!
Yeah. Fuck.
It was right there too.
I don't like it.
I can skip the cutscene. Thank you, Christ. Oh, I gotta do all this bullshit again?
That's the thing, I think he's been cocked.
He's resisting my proton stream.
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle.
Oh my god, Egon. How are you already dead?
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Oh, Egon, are you fucking kidding me? I just got your ass up!
We don't have that one in the bin.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower, kid.
His shield is too strong. Go for the mask. Clear the slime off his mask.
Oh.
It's clear.
Get it.
Egon, help me hold it open.
I got it.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, no. I think we just exposed his angle
side. Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
Guys, what are you going after me?
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Get away, you fuck. Oh, God. No! Oh god, Ray! Ray! Oh god, Ray, you're gonna be back over here, Ray. No! No! Fuck! Every time it's I get the fucking mask off! Every time I get the mask off, and everyone just is dead after that.
Proton stream.
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Slime blower kid.
It's clear!
Rip his mask off. It looks admirable.
Egon, help me!
Nope. Yeah, my mask is off.
Oh, no. I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
What? I didn't even know that was going to come back. Oh, shit. Ray, just hold. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Egon!
Not trouble.
Oh, no.
Need some help,
Fuck.
Here.
You fuck, Egon. Oh, shit!
Look behind you!
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck, Ray. No! Come on, Egon. How did I not hit him? I am surprised that you not hit him.
Hit me out with everything you've got, now!
Oh, shit. Egon, you fuck. You son of a bitch!
Aim high.
Christ. Fucking get away from me! Where the fuck? Wait, where's Egon? Oh no, Ray's down too. Oh.
It's smelt here.
Shut up, Egon! Oh my god, Ray. Hurry! I'm going to fucking scream, I swear to God. I was right. Oh, fucking there. And the motherfuckers got knocked at the exact same fucking time.
It's not even the
angel
section.
Don't remind me.
Resisting my proton stream.
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key.
How is Egon already dead?
Hang on.
Did I miss? Oh my god, I missed it.
Look out, on your left.
Scan it.
You really want me to scan this? Alright, fine. You want
here.
Me to scan it? I fucking scanned it for you. What the fucking happened? The fuck was that noise, Egon? Fucking boom. Oh my god, he's down again. Shit.
It's clear.
Wait, that didn't get it? What is happening? What?
He got me.
Now that hurt.
He's
holding it open.
What?
Yeah, that
there you go.
Oh no,
what?
He was just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on my
angry side.
He's got nothing to do with this. proton stream.
Bro, the fucking symbiote's taking over now. I don't care. I'm pissed right now. Oh god, no, no. Get off my fucking corpse!
Help!
The symbiote has already taken over as a lore.
I don't like what they've done. It's clear.
Right there. All right.
Egon, help me hold it open.
You piece of shit.
Mask off. He's vulnerable. Yeah, that did it.
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way.
Oh,
concentrate on the eye.
You're
at
people fucking dead already.
The proton stream.
You? How? How are you tracking me so fucking fast? Go, 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 go. Shit, what am I doing? I really care. Oh, Ray. Ray, I swear to God.
Right.
You fucking idiot. I'm actually about to fucking lose. I'm on the
like
verge
what done with the place
of
here.
Punching the monster. I swear to God. Yeah, I should have expected this.
He's resisting my proton screen. Look, space is protected by black slime. That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Yeah, focus on me. Focus on me. Don't focus on me. Focus on me. I actually did a good amount of damage too.
The black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit. It's clear.
There.
Egon, help me hold it open.
Rick his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Oh,
yeah, that did it.
Oh no. I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can.
God damn
He's
it.
Got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
Oh, you motherfucker. Oh shit! Oh no, Ray! Ray! Okay, thank God.
It's not alone. Man down, man down.
I get it, Ray. Shut up. Is he horrible?
Don't question it, Rook. Just blast the glowy part.
Yes, that's oh, I didn't even know that. I couldn't even get Egon, just a fucking barrier. Fuck.
I'm on
it.
Oh my god. Aim high.
Oh, you fucking shit. Again. Come here. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Oh, he got me.
I couldn't even go over. Oh my. Okay. At least I know this time now that I can use the portals to my advantage.
I don't like what they.
Okay. Oh boy. Good to know. Like, the mask part's not even that hard. It's just like once you take the mask off and it gets really pissed.
He's resisting my proton stream.
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Jesus Christ, boy.
We need to clear the black slime off his mask. Use the slime blower kit.
Come on.
It's clear.
All right, there we go. Wait, why?
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Get.
Use the capture stream to rip off his mask.
Wait, why is it stuck again?
Oh no, I think we
no, no, all of them had to be up, that's why.
Bring him
oh,
down all the way.
Shit.
Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hey, why am I oh fuck, I didn't have to
hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Wait, where's Ray? Oh, he's back here. Oh no! Ray, why are you just oh my god. Oh shit, run.
I'm hit!
Here they come!
Oh, what the fuck? He was just on me! Like.
I don't like what they've done with.
Oh. This long to do part three. I can only imagine how the other episodes are gonna fuck. I am actually scared as to how the rest of this series is going to go at this fucking rate.
Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Neutralize the black slime on the mask.
Oh shit, he is. Alright, welcome in, bud. At least someone's here to watch me fucking get tortured by this shit. I need to fucking die right now, I swear to god.
We need to
Jesus
clear the black
Christ,
slime off his mask.
Fuck.
Use the slime blower kit. It's clear!
Get his ass.
Rip his mask off, it looks vulnerable.
Egon, help me hold it open!
This looks tough,
yeah. Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
More touch trick coming up.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
More touch trick coming up.
Ray.
Ray. He's out of control. Blast him in the eye.
Ray, what the fuck are you doing? You're standing there. Oh my god, both of them are down. Get
him down.
Shit. I thought I got him.
Need some help here.
Coming.
Okay, Egon, get me. Egon. You fuck Egon! Are you. The shitty part is that this is the last thing
I don't like what they've done with the place
episode.
Here. But I hope that portal
thing.
Would have taken us back to the
mission. Oh boy.
Like, I don't know if I'm doing the strat wrong and am I missing something? I don't think I am. It's like the fucking NPC is just a bitch.
Look, face is protected by black slime.
Like, you're fucking like Ray and Egon don't do anything. He's just shit there.
That's the problem.
Yeah, basically for anyone who doesn't know, like while I'm doing this, Matt is basically like my chat moderator basically. And he basically just like tells me like what's going on with the chat stuff. Because for example, like now I'm too focused on doing this shit and hoping to God that
it's clear
God is helpful.
Egon, help me hold it open!
Rip his mask off, it looks
okay,
vulnerable.
You're right, Ed. He has to get off.
Yeah, that did it.
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
Hit him in the eye.
Oh my god! Holy shit. Oh shit.
It's a whole swarm.
Yes.
You don't want
yes.
to cross the screen, but I'm speaking from experience. Don't question it, Rook. Just blast the glowing part.
I was in the fucking portal game. Yes. No, Egon.
Almost
get
there.
Over here. Egon.
I'm hit.
I do like what they've done with the place.
I'm just saying, man, you better provide commentary over this, because I'm not talking in this attempt.
He's resisting my proton screen!
Look, space is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Slime blower kit. It's clear.
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Egon, help me hold. Yeah, that did it.
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton screen.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Some of them, jerk.
I'm hit. Here they come.
Oh,
hit the eye with everything you've got. up here. Look behind you.
Yow!
Keep it coming.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
You guys, I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
It's only the third one,
guys. We passed through
a
cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust New York style with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Oh my God.
Fuck.
So, that was the New York Public Library, and oh my fucking God, we finally got it done at an hour and a half. I was not expecting, I thought it was gonna at least just be just over an hour, but fuck that shit. Oh my God. Alright, well, I think I'm done for Ghostbusters for today. Yeah, so, anyway guys, thank you for watching this episode of Russell Plays Ghostbusters the Video Game Remastered. As per usual, if you like this sort of content, make sure you hit that follow button on Twitch, or if you're watching this on YouTube, most likely, go hit that subscribe button and hit that bell icon to get notified when future videos are coming out. Make sure to go and sub to Matt's channel. That will be down in the description below. He does some really great gaming content on there. And I really thank you for joining me on this one, because honestly, I felt like if I did this alone, I would be insane at this point. And yeah, as per usual, social media links will be down in the description below. Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, that sort of shebang. Anyway, guys, I'm going to take a break for a while because I need to mentally process and just calm down a bit about what the fuck just happened. And yeah, so stay tuned tomorrow, guys, for the next episode of Ghostbusters the Video Game, which will be on the museum, I believe. So, yeah, guys. Stay tuned for that one, and we'll see you guys next time. See ya.